Hey y'all, it is day 28 running with Dappa, and guess what? We're outside and it's nice out. All right, so we're doing a nice like a slow jog today. I got my fit, my hair is bobbing all about. I just have my I have a lock sack today. I have this, if it's not tied on properly, I'll do it in the mid run. So here's the fit for the day. Cricket shirt, Puget Sound Cricket Club over here in Seattle. Basketball shirt, bam pants, and you know, for winter because it's getting cold. And then we have shoes. That is my knockoff Nike Air. Something, yeah? We're there, you know? We're here, people. We are here and it's out and about and it's so sunny and nice. Cool? Running at zone 3 again today. Focus on breathing into my nose and out through my nose. Control. I have a tendency to open my mouth and do this, but I want to just control my breathing through my nose. If not, I'll slow down. 8 kilometers per hour. That should bring me to 8 k's in 10 in 60 minutes. So much would it need? I need for the 10k is another 10 minutes. So that's 1 hour and 10 minutes 10k. That's a 35 minute 5k. So that's not a bad speed. I don't need to be going too faster than that. Today is all about heart rate. Got it? Get it good. Alright. Make sense, y'all? shoelace and tie. One K down, 7.7 kilometers per hour. 2K gone, y'all. 15 minutes. Two again. I mean, my legs. Today I might adjust to the 5K and leave it because I have to go by a shop and get some. On 20 minutes, y'all, 2.8 Ks. going up a hill. So this is rough. Alright guys, I'm gonna try to get a 5k on quick time. 28 minute gone, 4.1. 800 meter left. wasn't able, guys. We did it on the 30, 400 meter. Alright guys, I did 4.97, I'm at the place now, so 4.97 in, I 40, alright now I got the 5k, 33.3, okay, 33.93, I think that's good. Here 5 minutes is a good time, and I started off without the intention of doing a 5k, so I think that's good enough for now. I have to ring my foot because on one of the right turns I think I ring it out. So, trying to push through. Big up the barber shop, is it? Standing on top. See, man, the man, a factory, man. Big boss.
How are you?
There, have a little run, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah. So, we're here. And that's it. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. We're doing it. Alright, bless up. Keep it going, guys. Thank you. Remember, as long as you start, sometimes you don't have to hit your goal that you were hitting in the training session. But at least you started and you get somewhat of a goal. My goal, or at least even you're going towards your overall destination. My thing is 30 days running. It never had to be 30 days running 5Ks or 30 days running 10Ks. Sometimes it's less, sometimes you jog. I haven't run from start to finish in a couple days. So this was a good feat that we were able to start to finish in the time that we wanted to do it. So that is all, that is all. Alright, cool. Big ups. Thanks for watching, guys. 5K. 33 minute. You know, it's amazing. Running with Dappa. Day 28. Complete. Bless up.